How to add a black screen in DaVinci Resolve. First of all, open DaVinci Resolve and go to the Edit panel. You'll see that the timeline is empty right now. To add a black screen, open the Effects panel, which is located in the top left corner of the screen. Once the Effect panel is open, scroll down and find the Fusion Composition option. Drag and drop the Fusion Composition onto the timeline where you want the black screen to appear. This will add a full black screen to your project. The screen will be completely black, not just an overlay, but a solid black screen. To edit the black screen, go to the Fusion tab. Click on the Fusion Composition in the timeline. In the Fusion panel, you will see a simple node, which is the Fusion Composition you just added. You can add text, shapes, or even lights here, and customize it however you like to create the effect you want. And that's it! Now you know how to add black screen in DaVinci Resolve. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.